Well, hundreds of hospitals across the southeastern U.S. are feeling the impact after a cyber attack hit a blood donation nonprofit. OneBlood says a ransomware attack is causing it to operate at a, quote, significantly reduced capacity. The nonprofit says it's working closely with cybersecurity experts as well as law enforcement. In the meantime, OneBlood says it's using manual processes to stay operational, which take longer to perform and impact the availability of blood products. The nonprofit serves more than 250 hospitals in four states, including Florida and Georgia. And in the last 30 minutes, we have learned OneBlood's problems are impacting Tallahassee Memorial Healthcare. A spokesperson tells us, quote, "We are conserving blood supply, including rescheduling two complex elective surgeries," end quote. The hospital is also working with an out-of-state source to boost their blood supply. HCA telling us they have not had to postpone any surgeries. Blood and plasma centers across the country are working to help by sending blood and platelets to OneBlood. They're also urging eligible donors to donate blood as soon as possible.